knock him down. Get your right hand. Lip shot. Lip shot is
No te preocupes si lo sientes fuerte, tú tranquilo.
No hay nada ahí. Ahí no pasa nada. No hay nada.
Tú tranquilo, JC. No hay nada.
Lock him down. Don't sit up, Olivier.
Come on, Olivier.
Come on, Olivier. Come on, Olivier.
circula, busca salir tu cabeza de la jaula.
Eso, empieza a bajar tu brazo. Tienes el brazo controlado.
Ponte paralelo a la jaula, Jason. Paralelo a la jaula. Circula. Ahí está, ya.
Shit! stand up.
Keep your hands up, Olivier. He's looking for one shot.
Bina Gacy.
It's all you got.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Hey.
Bina Gacy.
Get your back.
Come on, Mano.
Get your back.
Hey.
Keep him down. Stop letting him loop him. Cut off that damn cane. Cut off that damn cane. Cut off that damn circle.
El codo que habíamos visto,
JC,
el codo,
y el
over.
Y
manos
arriba.
Hands up.
Tu codo favorito.
Halo
ya.
Go, go. Go. Ah, hey.
Referee Joe Slick stops the fight at the end of the third round. The winner
by technical knockout, Olivier Busquet! How about a hand for both fighters, guys? As I heard Olivier's corner put it, that's better than a lot of UFC fights. And I can't disagree.